There's only one man who can stick, glue, cut, and the rest of it. Here's Mr. Maker.